spreaders. So he's got it in that crack, and now he can spread it apart more and more. And you'll notice the second firefighter behind him. He's watching for any dangers. He's also pointing out what he sees as far as where he can access the door at. And there's a lot of energy when he's using that spreader. So he's making sure that he stays back a safe distance, and if anything flies, it won't hurt him. If you're ever in the vehicle when we're doing this, what we usually do is we cover you with a blanket. That's in case anything flies off the door or any glass breaks while we're doing this, it won't hurt you. You'll hear some loud pops and you'll hear this motor running and some loud sounds, but you're safe. We're just trying to help you, okay? So now we've got the door removed off the car in a short period of time. So you can actually see how tough automotive glass is. Sometimes it's very hard to break. Okay, so they're going to swap tools one more time. They're going to put the spreaders back on. When we choose the places that we're going to fly, we have to be very careful because sometimes sometimes the metal will just peel back and it won't let us push against something solid to actually get that bore off. So we're very picky about where we pry. The other thing is a lot of new cars have a lot of cartridges that blow those airbags up, and they hide those cartridges in a lot of structural members that we cut into, so we have to be very careful where we touch.